Hello, everybody. Hello, my friends. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. How are we all doing today? I bring you greetings in every geographical location you may find yourself. I am Juliana Duro of the Juliana Duro Foundation. May we all be blessed in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hello, guys. If you are new to my channel, can you please hit the red subscribe button and the notification bell so you get notified when I do upload new videos? If you are a returning subscriber, thank you, thank you, thank you. What would I have done without you? I appreciate all your support. Be blessed in the name of Jesus. Amen. So, guys, today we will talk about sleep. Okay, sleep, guys, that's what we're talking about. And I tell you the truth, I was blown away when I was doing my studies on sleep. And it says, what is sleep? It says, sleep is a state of mind and the body where you are not conscious of your physical environment, but spiritually, you are wide awake. Is a state of the mind and body where physically you are out. You don't even know what the heck is going on in your environment, but you are wide awake and active in your spirit. Excuse me. Because as we know, this human being, me, the human body, the human being, we are made of spirit and the body. So there's a spiritual and a physical component of our body. Now, and that is why people in their spiritual state, they start dreaming. One day we will talk about dreams and types of dreams and stuff and what they really mean. So in your sleep, when you are out of this life, then unconsciously you are out physically, but spiritually wide awake. And do you know there are types of sleep? The non-active and the active sleep. That the non-active sleep is the non-rapid eye movement. Like you are just out, everything is down, the brain is down, everything is down. You just stone cold, sleeping, snoring. And then we're talking about the active type of sleep. This is where your brain is sharpened up. You're dreaming, your spirit is out all over the place. That is called the active sleep. And this is when dreams happen. So guys, do you not know that there are benefits of sleep? Why is sleep so important? Do you know that when you sleep better, you focus better? Because the brain is all relaxed and you can think better. You can think right. You can function better during the day when you do get some sleep. Because your brain is rejuvenated from the hustle and bustle of the other day, the day before. Do you know that I came to find out that lack of sleep actually makes us gain weight? Is that not something? So me now, as you see me, maybe it's sleep that is keeping me in the way that I am robust and like this. Because I don't think I get enough of it. So they say sleep does cause you to gain weight. It causes obesity. And other health conditions too. They say lack of sleep, I came to find out, will make you to have high blood pressure. It causes diabetes because of the stress level that your body goes through because of it. So this sleep thing is very, very important for the body to rest. It also says for you to have enough energy, you need sleep. So that your body can rebuild, the muscles can rebuild, the mind can rebuild, the spirit can rebuild. That lack of energy, lack of sleep does drain the human body. It makes you tired. And then when people are tired, they can't function well the next day. You're dragging. And then it affects your emotions, it affects your desires, it affects everything about you. You're grumbling and you're shouting and you're angry at everybody. This is what sleep does. Lack of sleep does. But when you sleep well, you're a happy person. It contributes to your happiness, it contributes to your peace. Do you also know that people that don't sleep well actually end up being depressed? I was surprised to find out that people have actually killed themselves because they can't even sleep at night. That's a terrible thing to know. Depression. You know what depression is? A state of the mind where you don't want to do nothing. Everything is on the low key. You don't want to move. You don't want to eat. You don't want to shower. You don't want to be in love with anybody. You don't want to marry nobody. You don't want to sleep with no one. You just lay down there. Don't do your hair. Don't comb your hair. Don't do nothing. Depression. Extreme lack of sleep can lead to depression for some people. And that's not a good thing. Now, good sleep does help fight infection because it makes your body strong. And when your body is strong, it can withstand anything. The antibiotics and the antibodies and everything, the white blood cells, they're very, very active, ready to fight anything that pumps into your body. So it's good to know that sleep is very, very important.